instead of playing all strings all the time, play selected strings and put accents on beats 2 and 4. Check these grooves out. Florian, a whole 2 degrees in music and music education. If you want to learn with me, then go to highguitar.com.